it was a huge, a massive success. Area of the economic cooperation has escalated our relations from all weather friendship status to the level of comprehensive strategic partnership and cooperation. This is the highest level which China has with other nations. So Zimbabwe has been elevated to that status.
What we were wanting to do is the promotion of the relations of our bilateral relations to both of our countries and our people.
When that is achieved, it means that there will now be very comprehensive economic relations. In that regard, when we looked at our economic relations, there were some challenges facing Zimbabwe in relation to areas of various loans, which contracts, projects, agreements which we had entered into before. So we're able, through the wisdom of His Excellency President Xi Jinping, to de-link the past with the present. The ball is not anymore in the Chinese court. It is on our side to implement the projects which we have agreed on, because we have now been guaranteed the release of funding for those projects.